equality. I believe in fairness. I believe we should all be treated the same. Why does it matter if I'm a girl and you're a boy? Once my friend said, only boys play football. Time to prove them wrong. Around a third of children said that they felt that boys and girls aren't treated the same by teachers or parents. 5 out of 6 children in my class think boys and girls aren't treated the same. But everybody on our table thought we should be treated the same. Why is this? Here are 3 tips on raising your children without gender stereotypes. 1. Empower your child to value and respect their own body and other people's. 2. Seek out good male and female role models in your life and theirs. 3. Give them all the options for toys, clothes and colours. If everybody did these things, it could change the world for good. If I ruled the world, I'd ban gender discrimination. If I ruled the world, I'd ban gender stereotyping. I believe in equality. I believe in fairness. Let me tell you a story. Once, when me and my family went to Toys R Us, my little sister wanted a telescope, but my mum said, you don't want that, you want a Barbie. My sister said, fine. Why do you change someone's opinion? Why do you change someone's likes or dislikes? It is unfair to do something just for girls or boys, one group should not receive preferential treatment compared to any other group. However, if one group is being disadvantaged, then positive action should be taken. For example, if the lunchtime languages club only attracts girls, the organiser could consider ways to encourage boys to participate. Thank you for listening to my speech. Hope you have a lovely day.